This morning, the town hall in Birmingham was the final port of call for the tired rally crews who'd competed in the Network Q RAC rally. They were there to collect their awards. The first major trophy winners were David Llewellyn and co-driver Ian Grinrod, who won the inaugural Formula 2 award in their front-wheel drive Vauxhall Astra, rounding off a superb year in their first season together. Fellow Welshmen Gwyndaf Evans and Howard Davis were there to collect the showroom category award after a stunning performance in their Group N Ford Escort Cosworth. Malcolm Wilson's third place was his best yet on an RAC rally and made up somewhat for his bad luck elsewhere this year, much to the delight of long-suffering co-driver Brian Thomas, no doubt. No strangers to second place on the RAC, Kenneth Erickson and Staffan Pomander yet again took the runners-up prize. For Mitsubishi, it was their best world championship performance this year. But Finland's Juha Kankkonen was the one who revelled most in the Arctic conditions. For Kankkonen, it was his third RAC rally win, but for his new co-driver, Nicky Grist, it was the first time he'd got his hands on the silverware of Britain's premier event. And this is a flavour of how they did it.
70. Medium right and open hairpin left. Tightens and opens. And fast right. 100.